Don't go making me throw you back in there now, eh?
Well? So, will it be? It'd last you a good while. Anything else?
Yes? What? Go on, then.
It'd better all be here. Is that all?
Can't you see I'm busy here?
What do you want?
Fancy a mug of Kenneth Coldus when we're done?
Finally crawled out of the crypt, eh? You look like it. Although I thank you for doing us the courtesy of covering up.
Don't.
Well, I've arranged it in case you...
For nothing.
Just... And according to his... Gav's gone to a fair bit. He's going to meet us at the King's Fall. Pack his...
eat your food while it's hot and see that none goes to waste. Simple rules, and you will always be welcome at the fair.
Yours is not a familiar face.
You could say that.
Well then.
That's,
which is why, and what fair, but alas, perhaps... I don't believe you've read this particular chapter before. I have quite the find for you today. What subject shall we consider today? Did you learn everything you needed?
If you can read, don't let Otto know.
Oh, you look like someone shat in your shoes. Well, whatever's wrong with you, keep your chin up, eh? It stops you drowning.
What's this? Thirds is?
You.
Odin and Bahamut had at it by all accounts.
Is that book interesting?
You'd know if you learned your letters.
Not so long ago, this here was a thriving trade route. Then the blight came. The people left. And just like that, it was deserted. Making it the perfect little shortcut. Yab's waiting for us up ahead. Come on. Still feeling sorry for yourself?
right. Please.
Think about it, Clive. The rumors all point to... That was an Imperial signal. They shouldn't be here. The old fort's been abandoned for years. Our little chat can wait. I need to see what the bastards are up to. You go on ahead and meet up with Gav.
But we both know that...
No buts about it.
This is stupid. I'm the dominant of fire. We sent Gav on a wild goose chase. Perfect little shortcut, Sid. Straight to a nest of bloodthirsty beasts. Can't be much further now.
Sick of Torgal. You know what to do, boy. There, boy. Sick of Torgal. Don't let them get away. Get him. You know what to do, boy.
this time. Sicko, Torgo! Over here.
What is it, boy?
After him! Don't let him escape! Gaff! Who goes there? This one's a deserter! Take his head!
Out of my way!
You've made your choice!
There, boy!
Situation.
You're late.
Gaff's in trouble.
What?
The Imperials are on his tail. We have to get to him before they do.
Understood. I'm here to even the odds. Any objections?
I'll take the dragon. You take the dragoon.
Get him, boy!
must come down. Bloody time waster. Come on, let's finish him off. Come on.
Shit!
There. Clive doesn't have your nose, I said. He'd stumble off a cliff, I said.
That's the trouble with a nose like mine. Can't help sticking it where it's not wanted. But if it wasn't for you two, my sniffing days would be over.
Thank you. Truly.
So, what news?
Well, found out where your friend's heading, for one thing.
Gav, I...
Him and his mate are on their way to your old stomping ground, Rosaria. You should have seen what they did to the Imperials who tried to stop them. There's no question about it. He's a dominant of fire, all right.
He can't be.
Clive, I saw you turn into an icon before my very eyes. And yes... there's a good chance it was you who killed the Phoenix. But we weren't alone, were we? There was the fellow you saw enter the whirlwind. I saw him too. You didn't dream it, Clive. He's out there.
But who is he?
Don't ask me. I don't bloody know. But I do know one thing. You're gonna find him and find out. After all, you swore an oath.
What?
You swore you'd avenge your brother's death, that you'd never rest until you'd hunted down the man responsible. So, find out if this man's responsible and kill yourself if he's not.
Sid, I...
Don't thank me. Thank Gab.
Thank you, Gav.
Yeah, there you are.
No birds returning this year.
The deadlands have swallowed their roosts, like as not. We're running out of time.
We'll be in Rosaria in a day or two.
Back to where it all began. He must be stopped.
Spitting great gouts of fire he was, like a bleeding volcano.
Ever seen a volcano?
What? You think I'm having you on?
Clive! Your friend! She's awake!
Right.
Go to her, you fool. Right, you lot. Enough slacking. Goots, come with me. Gav, go and get those wounds seen to.
Oh, give it to me straight. How long have I got?
So?
All in good time. Let's make ourselves scarce.
Jill.
Let's get this fixed before someone does himself.
It's true then. It really is you.
It is.
You're alive.
So are you. I still can't believe it. Are your wounds healed?
Yes. Talia told me what happened. You saved my life.
After nearly taking it, I had no idea. Forgive me, but how did you ever come to be there, Jill? Fighting for them.
The Iron Blood. They invaded not long after the news arrived about Phoenix Gate. Rosaria had lost her leaders. The duchy was in chaos. The Iron Kingdom saw our weakness and pounced upon it. They killed the men and captured the women.
And took you back to Ironhome.
I thought they meant to have their fun with me before the end. But the end never came. My powers awoke and everything changed. It all happened so fast.
We were told that the Iron Blood had captured a dominant and planned to bring her on their latest crusade.
They gave me a choice. To fight for them on the battlefield or see my countrywomen slaughtered.
And they call us dominance.
What? What happened to Clive? What happened at Phoenix Gate?
It was me. I killed Joshua.
No, that's not true. I know you. You wouldn't do that.
It's the truth. I changed into him again. Not long ago. The second Icon of Fire. The one responsible.
Clive.
When I think back to that night... The hooded man, he spoke to me. What did he say?
Sarsis.
We have found you. What did he mean?
Clive, we should go back there, to Phoenix Gate. I need to know what really happened. And so do you. You need to know for certain. And if what you told me is true, and you did what you said you did, then we will face it together.
Jill, I... All right.
You'll be needing a change of clothes, then. Out you go, your lordship. We wouldn't want you getting overexcited.
Sorry.
I'll see you soon, then, Clive.
I should be ready, too. We've a long journey ahead of us.
Or someone doesn't sell
them. We're looking at half a dozen, maybe more.
Their bunks are made up.
You!
What's the matter?
It's my... I cannot... Please!
All right, I'll...
Marvellous!
We're about to...
Go, Tans, not to sit. Now, go!
I'd be happy to.
Marvel. The three. You'll find one by.
We just don't have enough teams to fight.
Keep you.
And who has time? Anyway.
Oi. Get it.
He was. You keep.
Can really do with a proper place of tree.
Oh, what I wouldn't give for some wild mickleyberries.
Can I help it? Ah,
do you?
I would be
I think that's everyone. I better let Kenneth know. Hideaway is quite
a fact.
It's kind of
idiot.
What do you want?
To say farewell.
Good to see you've got...
I know.
Now. It'd better I'll be here. Rubbing me blind, you know. Off you go, then.
I should probably say thank you to Gav, too.
Make it quick. Sorry, what'll it be? No scratches, all right? That should do you. And? Well? What's that for you, dear? my best work, but it'll do.
Look what the curl dragged in.
If you're gonna buy something, be quick about it. You're rubbing me blind, you know.
Make it quick. So, what'll it be? Best work, but it'll do. You can thank me later. And see, I'm busy here. Well, thank Fornian, dear. That it? Fine.
Someone's in trouble.
Your face!
Are you hurt?
It would have been worse if you hadn't come along. Wait, I've seen you around the...
I'm Clark.
And I'm...
Looking...
I know.
Then what if I... Just...
Well, it's the good...
Well... Soil, then. There's certainly enough of it here. But is it dark, rich, and fragrant? Should be enough. I better get it back to the hideaway.
Glorious! But
wait,
worried
about that.
There's, and if it, although you, I know. I wish I could have still.
Place a train like that.
Isn't the Moogle funny?
They even have... I'm sure it said in my... neck to you. So... That sounds...
Mind's made up, is it?
We'll be leaving for Rosaria as soon as we're able.
Back down memory lane, eh? Rosaria ain't what she used to be, Clive, and not since the Imperials moved in. First sign of trouble, you make straight for Martha's Rest and ask for the landlady. She's a friend of the cause. Tell her you're with Cid, and she'll help you out.
Understood. Thank you, Gav.
Yeah.
I'd be lost without you.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job. No need to make such a fuss. You take care, all right? Oh, I'm crap at goodbyes. Where's Cid when you need him?
Give him my regards when he gets back.
I will.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Ready, my lady?
Ready. Rosaria. It's been 13 years.
But this breeze, the smell of the grass, it's just as I remember it.
You haven't been back either?
I couldn't. Bran did keep a close watch on each other in the Imperial Army. You'd get beheaded just for knowing a deserter. The only way out was on a mission.
I see.
But mostly I was afraid. Afraid to go back.
I know.
But I'm here now. Thanks to you. We should press on.
That inn at the top of the hill must be Martha's Rest. Gav said the landlady's a friend.
But can we say the same for her patrons?